Whether you like Microsoft's new set of Surface tablets, which come out today, is going to depend on your needs. The tablets are geared really towards business people and, you know, work usage versus iPads and Android tablets, which are more for fun and games and surfing the internet in bed. One of the first things that you notice about the tablets versus the versions that came out last year is the new and improved kickstand. It really makes working on the go and typing in your lap a lot easier than the previous incarnations did. The tablets also come with versions of Microsoft Office. The consumer model, which retails for about $449, includes Windows RT, Microsoft Office RT, which is kind of like a bare-bones version of the software that will meet a lot of people's needs. But the tablet doesn't let you install a lot of programs and software that the Pro version, which retails for $899, does. These tablets are really geared towards the Windows user, like business people. And Windows 8.1 has attempted to eliminate some of the bugs and some of the clutter that Windows 8 really frustrated people with. There still is a dual format where there's a touchscreen-based system or platform and a desktop platform. You know, some people like it, some people don't, and, well, if you're going to use these tablets, you better be a fan of Windows 8 and 8.1.